What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. And if you guys are new, welcome to my channel. My name is Shamara Candace. Yeah, this video is basically taking you guys around Johnson & Wales University North Miami campus. Just because if you guys have been to Johnson & Wales or know anything about Johnson & Wales, you guys will know that the school is shutting down. Just the North Miami campus, they have other campuses. They have the Providence campus and they have the Charlotte campus. But yeah, 20 years from now, no one's ever gonna remember Johnson & Wales University North Miami campus, except for obviously the students who went there or just the people who live around that area and who've been there for years. They'll probably remember, but yeah, no one will ever remember it existed. So I just wanted to walk around just to show you guys where I went to school at, where I ate at, where I lived at my freshman and sophomore year. Freshman and sophomore year is probably like the best 2 years I had throughout college. If you guys actually went to Johnson & Wales, whether you guys went to the North Miami campus or any other campus, comment below, let me know. I wanna see y'all alumni students. I went to Johnson & Wales University, North Miami campus back in 2014. It just seems so long ago, but yeah, 6 years ago. I stayed there for my freshman year and 2 semesters of my sophomore year because Johnson & Wales is a trimester school. So, and then I transferred to West Virginia University and then from there I graduated. But yeah, I just wanna show you guys, more like for myself, but just show you guys what the campus looked like before it'll no longer be there anymore. It'll probably be an office building sometime soon. So yeah, I just wanted to just walk around, take a look around, just like reminisce, you know, have a little keepsake for myself. And yeah, let's get into it.
This is actually, oh my God, this takes me back so much. But this right here is Johnson & Wales University. This is Palm Gardens. I never stayed in that building, but I stayed in this building. This is called Biscayne Commons, and I wish I can take y'all inside because they have like a pool and everything, but I actually stayed, I don't know if y'all can see it, but like, nah, I'm not even gonna zoom in, but yeah, I stayed on like the second to the top floor, but I had a nice view of the pool. Oh my God, it's actually open. But yeah, so this is it right here. Oh my gosh, this takes me back, yo. I used to walk here. They used to have parties in this little pavilion area. They used to have like a speaker set up, a whole DJ. Not a lot of people really got into the pool, but yeah, this is the pool area. And then just keep walking. That right there is the front entrance. And they had elevators, of course, so you go up there. I never went to this one. I'm assuming this is like a classroom or something, but I was never in that building. But yeah, that's all of it right here. Keep walking, y'all. I stayed in this building sophomore year. So as soon as freshman year was out, I got out of that dorm. This is still a dorm, but it was a little bit better. There was 4 people in my first dorm and there was 2 people in this one. My sister, Jessica, she actually went to Barry University, which is right down the street. So sometimes I would see her at parties or sometimes, you have to pay for laundry here, and at Barry University, you didn't have to pay for laundry, so I didn't have a car freshman year, so she would pick me up, and she would actually pick me up over there in that little parking area, and then, yeah, I would just bring all my clothes out, put it in her car, and she would take me to Barry, and I would just wash my clothes there. All right, so this is the safety and security building. This is just where the building where if you wanted to get your ID replaced or report something, you could also request for like a van to pick you up or drop you off if it was late at night or something like that. So yeah, I'm gonna take y'all to Tropical Point. This is the dorm where I stayed at freshman year. They called this Thought Trop, actually. because this was the main freshman dorm where you would stay at. And then after freshman year, you would like move somewhere else. Like I did, I went to Biscayne. But yeah, this is a little common area. This would be lit, like even during the week, not even just the weekend, during the week. But like this whole place right here would be packed with people. They would have like just different games and music and stuff like that. I never stayed in this. This is Palm Gardens. I think this is like as close as you can get to campus as dorms. I think it had a little kitchen in there. But yeah, people would just chill in these seats right here, just doing whatever. This is my first ever dorm, the first dorm I ever been in. Ever for college. I remember walking through, I think coming out that door after I was unpacking my things, first day. Everybody pulling in here thinking they were cool because they had a car or knew someone who had a car freshman year. Dang, you hear roosters and everything. All right, so you guys, this is the Wildcat Center. This place used to be packed whenever there'd be events and stuff. This is the mascot, of course, but this place used to be packed whenever they had events, like fashion shows or after games. Literally would just sit here all day, all night, because there would be nothing to do. It's a small campus, so there would be nothing to do. So you would literally just sit here. Wallpaper that's on my phone, it's actually Johnson Wales. It's actually that down there, but I'll show y'all that in a second. But yeah, you guys, this right here, I'm gonna take y'all to the little dining area. It used to be called, what does it used to be called? The Mix. We used to call it The Mix. This is where they used to have the campus events. They used to have like cotton candy, a DJ. They had a little booth set up here. They did this freshman year. I remember like the first day, first couple days, they had like cotton candy stand, music. They had a little like pavilion or whatever, little stage set up, stage they set up. This is the University Center. If you can see the rocks right there, freshman year, you could like put your finger on it or sign it. I didn't do it, I probably should have. That'd be cool to go back there and look at it. But yeah, you guys, the library is right here. This is where literally all my classes were, in this building. It wasn't different buildings, it was this building, all my classes. And then down here, they had like a little international student center. All My computer class was down there. I had my business classes down there. My fashion classes were all down there. Class right there. I had a computer class. I remember standing in the hallway wait for the other class to come out. There used to be a pool. I don't know if there's a pool table over here, but they used to have a pool table and just a whole bunch of chairs like how it is now, but they had a pool table. People used to just chill out here. This was the mix. You can come in here, the little dining area. Dang. I wish you could walk over to it. But. This is the little parking garage. This is where I used to be in Fahrenheit Models, and we used to walk up and down this parking garage, concrete. Fahrenheit practices. We literally used to walk up and down here. We used to walk through these palm trees as if it was like a little fashion show. We used to walk in and out, in and out. All right, so usually you would walk through the mix and then you would come through here. You walk through the mix because it's like a shortcut, but you walk through here. This bridge leads to another dorm. But yeah, manatees would just come through here. We would just sit there and watch the little manatees. Literally, that's all of the campus.
That's it for my video. Thank you guys for watching my video. If you guys got to the end of it, don't forget to like and subscribe. Comment below. Again, comment below if you guys are an alumni or if you guys went to Johnson & Wales University, whether it's the North Miami campus, Providence campus, the Charlotte campus. Comment below. I want to see y'all. I want to see the alumni students. We're pretty much kind of like the last ones to go there. So yeah, comment below. Let me know. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in my next video.